Chartiers Valley here in Pittsburgh. Vendome looking to go around right away. Wilps looking to drag. Vendome, the New England guy. Junior. Five matches to three, favor of Pitt. All of Pitt's are regular decisions. We've got a pin, a major decision, a regular decision for Edmund. Vendome takes a half shot. '97, and tons of turmoil in EWL. Thought we were going to see Wilps headed to the tournament. You know, no doubt he was ranked in the top 20. Then Kyle Rooney threw a wrench in the whole deal. Kyle Rooney beat two ranked opponents in a row. And Eric Sheep of Ohio. Vendome, deep shot. Into an under, actually, stall call on Wilps. Super active. He's strong, and he only keeps a really good position. Vendome, another shot. Deep, comes up around seatbelt. Wilps digs hook. Vendome losing the jewelry. Vendome, another shot. Comes up around the body. He's got him crunched. Is he going to take him down? He's got him crunched. Do anything with it? Got the body lock. Seatbelt. Wilps digging deep. Vendome steps across. No takedown. Now he unlocks. Wilps with a deep overhook. 40 seconds left. Tries to limp arm out. Unable to do anything with it. Wilps shoots him off. Pulls out, shoots into an underhook. Can't seem to get through the underhook of Wilps. Short time, first period. 0-0 at the end of the first. Wilps been one for stalling, however. I'll pay attention a little bit more to this match. Vendome can win here. It will be 16-15 going into heavyweight in favor of Scott. Wilps can win here. It will be 18-13. Going heavyweight. Regardless, I think of the outcome of this match, unless there's a fall. Vendome boots in, piggyback ride. Vendome still on top. Hurt his knee last week against Drury, it seems. Job, Vendome throwing a booting, kind of sloppy, getting a little high. Scissor on the body. Got to return him. He's getting high. We're going to share a reversal. Just a reversal. Minute 25 left, second period. Salem, New Hampshire, Vendome, Chartiers Valley, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. 2-0 Wilps. Vendome gotta come out. Wilps can ride the period, that would be huge. Vendome down on the mat. Can maybe come up. Wilps. Vendome rolls, we can see.
Catches the leg though.
Ooh. Off the mat. 36 seconds. In the period. 2-0. 15-13 dual score. Condone, tripod's up. Ropes. Hanging on. Busting flat though. Ropes doing what he's got to do, trying to work that arm out. Almost a minute wide time. Stall warning Fandoni. Stall warning Fandoni on the bottom. 56 seconds of ride time for Will. 2-0 lead. Fandoni's gonna have to go. Neutral. He needs to take down real bad. In deep, Fandoni got him in the front head though. Fandoni, injury time, Wilts. So we got a sick crowd here, just stuck around the entire time. We got a great duel, you can see it's alumni night here. It's actually no injury time, it's it is injury time. Wilps with 56 second try time, not enough to get him a point. Fandoni needs a takedown, both guys one for stone. 2-0 lead Wilps. Deep shot, Wilps, limp leg, splits the middle. Fandoni hanging on, catches him, he catches him, he's got Wilps in trouble. Two takedowns, Fandoni. Fandoni, Wilps, not trying to come up. Fandoni tries, goes boot. Wilps has got to get out, 59 seconds left. Fandoni getting high again. Wilps flattened out. Looking head scoop. Looking head scoop, looking near falls. See a stall running on Wilps. Fandoni maybe looking to catch the foot. It's tied 2-2. 25 seconds left. Wilps got to come off the mat. Now Wilps looking to come up. Fandoni looking for a cradle maybe. He's high. Wilps shaking. Frames it! We're going to see a reversal! Whoa! Wilps wins with a reversal. That's going to make it 18-13 going into heavyweight. A reversal.